Sometimes a picture is worth a thousand words, or even more. For me, this painting, full of contrast, is one of those. Painted in 1873 by Gustave Doré, it's entitled The Family of Street Acrobats. When the artist read a newspaper story of a tragic incident involving a family of street performers whose son got mortally wounded after walking the tightrope, he decided to visualize that in this highly emotional scene with the kid and his family.